Hi there, welcome to Solo Porteros TV. As you can see, today we have a new release. These are the new colorways for the Adidas X and Ace. So as I said, the only thing that is going to be new here is going to be the colorway. When it comes to tech specs, nothing new. We know that we received an Ace 16.1 in January of this year, which is this model, but we haven't received the second generation for the X. Both come in new, fresh colors for this part of the season. We know that we are getting to the tough games of the season, the KO games in the Champions League and the most important games in La Liga. And what we're going to find here is a main white upper. We're also going to find a combination of green and blue in the studs, green in the laces, and the black logo by Adidas. And moving to the Ace, this is going to be the prime knit model, obviously with an entire prime knit upper. And one of the most important changes is going to be the sprint frame outsole, which was already featured in some other models by Adidas like the Adizero, and that they have decided to bring back, and as you can see, with an entire plate that comes with conical studs. So that's it for this new video, just new colors. To be honest, I really like them, very fresh colorways. Leave us down below in the comment section your thoughts on which is the best model of these two. If you haven't subscribed yet, click over here. To purchase any of these models, you can go straight to our website by clicking in this link. Remember, we do supporters worldwide. That's it. I'll see you in the next one.